this dude. Alright. So. Hello. Hello, hello. What's going on? Hey, what's up? What's happening? Yeah, it's very beautiful. It's just really beautiful game. Looks great. Tutorial, probably not, but only because it would just take way too long for me to do. But what I'm doing right now is actually porting over Hollywood Hogan, and I am making a POFO and moveset from scratch. So that is what we're doing at the moment. This is the old one. Okay. Names. see. Hello. So, just put his name in the game. And see, entry plates. Social media right here, which is right here. So this is number two. Okay. DLC, okay, let's see here, my class, let's make sure it's the right number. X109, 265 pounds. Yeah, this year, right? Weight class is heavyweight. Here's some unknown values. Yeah, so what we'll do here is we've got 218. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I'm messing up something here. There we go. Alright, so what I'll do... here. This goes to 96. Probably up to 288. From for sure built from that. So let me find. Real quick. Hollywood, California, right there. Alright, got that. And I think we're looking at statistics here. Which, yeah, should be the same. So we're just going to copy all of this. All right, so it's going to be a little different. We'll get as much. There. Personality traits. So I'm grabbing from 76 to 81 and put them at 448. This should be... There's a large portion of this should be the same. Okay, looks like that's right there. Okay. translates to. These are championship victories. We're going to do those. And I need to grab what I did for Punk, which was. Hey, what's up, man? Hulkamania, brother. Yes, brother. Yes. Spikes. Yeah, how about to the beam? Okay. 90. These are the same. There we go. All right. See how that goes. All right. So now, so what I did there was I grabbed parts of the 2K18 moveset and matched as best I could. Now, it's not going to be perfect, but that's why I'll have to go in game and modify what I need to in order to get this to work right. So there's our Hollywood from last year. Hopefully, it doesn't look crazy. We've got entrances, title. A couple of props. The Titantron's gonna be a problem. Maybe we'll try it anyway. See what happens. That's it. In. Where's that tool at? There it is. Shoot. Alright. No, not audio menu. Entrance, victory, and a title victory. We need three. We need 11. We also have 15. Actually, I forgot to do two of these last time. Alright, let me see here. So I need to. So 15 is actually. Oh, so 16. And. This is something I left out. Okay. All right, so now I need to add the Hogan ones. So this is going to be 413, which will be Hollywood. Okay, and we got. It's going to be 15. What's 11? Oh, 11's champ. Okay. So 15. Three. And we're just going to do Paul Hogan, which is. Yeah. Right. Which is actually going to be okay. Sorry about that confusion. So what I was doing right there was actually adding in the items to the selection menu so that the animations, such as his entrance and stuff, will show up in game as a selectable item. So I had to add them in manually. Let's put that back in here. I do need to add that entry for string real quick. That to this one. We're ready to see what it looks like. There he is. And yeah, our entrances were there. Cool deal. Just gonna do this to save him in there. Interested to see what it looks like. Here's my man. And there's his Twitter tag, Intech. No, the Titantron isn't there, so that's something I'll have to go back and look at. There's the color. Yeah, so all the fixes I did from last year are all there.
Cool.
Isn't sure, huh? Pretty funny. We verified that worked. Just take a look at his big tree animations. Should just be your classic Hogan. There are two Hogans. That's interesting. Why are there, there's two CM Punks too? Yeah, I gotta fix that. Okay. Yeah, the belts aren't gonna be lined up. What can I do for a heel Hogan? Not that I really gotta make this decision right now, but just saying. There we go. Why not? Why not? So we got those like drop. Looks like all the traits went over. All the different abilities. Attributes. Look at that pin escape. Doesn't work for him, brother. Hacked agility? Doesn't seem right. Arm power. No, brother, he's strong, brother. Let's see if we can mess with this a little bit. Gotta find room sheet. That's 85. So let me find a 55 on here. Ah, that would be easier. Doing it this way. Let's see, 288. Did I say 288? Yeah, 288. So what does this mean? Oh, I'm looking at the moveset. That's the problem. Okay. Fofo. Did I actually go to the wrong spot on here too? I sure did. Alright. Let's try this again. Here we go. So we got this, and we have this right here. So if I wanted this to be 150, I could change this to 96. And then I go back. Yes, brother. Hacked. Aerial offense. I have no idea why that's at 90. Aerial range? Kidding me? Submission offense. Yeah, I think these two are reversed. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There we go. So what if we wanted this to be 105? We just need to do 69. Could be at 3. Uh-oh. Let's see what happens. There we go. So doing a little bit of hacking here. Why not? Reversal offense. Hogan's like, doesn't work for him, brother. Yeah, we'll just bump these up. Where's that high value? That was right there. Okay. So 96. So if we just did. Hey, exactly. I'm about to do that too, watch. Let me see what. You know what? I think I did. I think it was like 255, maybe in the highest. Yeah, it is, because you can only use two digits. So watch this. Yes, brother. 255. Oh. We got that damage recovery. Oh, and strength, brother. Momentum. There we go. I'm interested to see how this works in a match now. You know, I think I can manipulate this too. Hit point ratios. Where's that at? Because I'm not doing it in Cheat Engine. Oh no, this is Cheat Engine. What's going on here? So. What is 19 equal? 25. Let's see what happens. Quite know what that's for. I'll just leave it there though. Hit point ratios. It's about 340. Here they are. So I wonder what happened if I just did head. Yes. Nice. No one beats Hogan, brother. This is heel Hogan, so... Do this. This is utterly ridiculous. All right, let me look at. I just gotta check out his moveset, just make sure everything's good. Off. I wish these were labeled better. Yeah, I'll just leave these for now. Because it's going to take too long to try to go through all those. So what I'm looking for here is just blank items. Shouldn't see any at the moment. Like all the moves ported over pretty fine. hip up. You wouldn't be on the second room. Wait, he's a heel. Got. Okay. I noticed my music stopped. No, this dude ain't diving off anything. Thank you. pick? Teleports behind. What is that? Got that done. We shall use Wrestle Plus. Actually, there we go. Yeah. Let's see.
Guys, ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash. Guys, ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
18 pounds.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
The time for talk is over. We'll find out who the best is in the ring right now.
I am so excited. This moment is finally here. And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries. What a roundhouse kick! Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Here's the cover. And he kicks out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He might have it. He drops the leg.
Nobody does it quite like him.
The cover. He gets the shoulder up in time.
Not yet.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Taken off his feet here, and it gets him with the leg drop.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory.
He's looking for the win. And kick out. This one's not over yet.
He just powered out there, Cole.
You gotta wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory.
Oh, I think this man means business. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Got it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Thrust right to the throat.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
I'm not sure he has much left.
Abuses him with an elbow.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Look at him move. What acrobatics.
This could end it in a hurry.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
That should do it right there.
Two!
And an ear fall.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. We know what's...
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
This is all but over.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Getting it done.
Going to the top, high risk.
Big move coming.
Wait for it. Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
And that's twice now.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Two.
Never say die attitude out of him.
Wow, what's it going to take? Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
A second time. Bad move there. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh man! Sit out suplex.
He's going for it all.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Oh, what a forearm.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, I think this man means this is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
Can he finish him off here?
It's like deja vu.
He could pin his opponent right here. One, two, three. There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner.
Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.
Of course, Punk didn't have a chance because... of course, Hogan, his stats are just unbelievable, so yeah, he never really had a chance to win that match. But, looks like we've successfully ported over Hogan, so what I'll do is I'll go ahead and put these files together and get them uploaded so that the rest of you guys can use them. So, well, thanks for watching. I'm about to get off, and I'll talk to you guys later. Have a good night.